You chose your position.
Oh boy, here we go. Hello gamers, this is GameRex here. And we're doing a video on Mr. Compress.
Sorry.
Now, someone wanted me to do this, so I was like, you know what, sure. He's like top 3 character I have played in this game the least. I have gotten a win with every character in the game. But he's the character I literally played the absolute least, and I do not like playing him at all, personally.
Not allowed. No shame. Level up. My despicable.
He's not. I don't think he's bad by any means.
Did that girl get a recovery item?
Excellent. Everyone's in the safe area.
I think he's very good. It's just, for me, it's just, nah, I can't use him. I tried doing some practicing today, which is the only reason why I'm doing decent. But, yeah, I am, no. I'm not a fan of Mr. Compress, personally. And again, that's not meaning he's bad, I think he's a very good character. Oh, hi, Coda. It's just, again, with my playstyle, what I enjoy playing, he just feels too weird to me.
I'm heading right there. Heroic Hope, the enemy is here. SOS, this is the code.
My heart's beating fast.
Thanks for saving me.
My eyes are on you.
Wow.
Good news is we found Coda, and I got him to level 9 immediately, which he needs. So, perfect. We're already off to a great start.
Farewell.
Yeah, I like his alpha. It feels really weird to me. I like it's good. It can melt people if you're good with aiming it and like maneuvering it. But for me, I'm good with it. His beta is cool for most projectiles, sending them back. And I think his game was really good. It used to be really bad. It would take forever to go off. Now I feel like it's pretty good, and it does damage if people are around you, so.
Can you counter? How unpleasant. Too close.
Some slight. Watch out.
So yeah, I think he's a good character. It's just he ain't for me. That's the best way I could describe it. Everyone wants to box me today. Okay, we're gonna dip. Goodbye. See, that's why his gamma is really good. I do like his gamma. His beta is fine. I don't have a problem with it. It's not like OP.
Can you counter? Bow out. Exhilarating.
Yeah, I kinda hit him. Yeah, I'm not aiming super well with this.
From the top, look over there. Bow out. Big thing. Can you counter?
Move quick or it'll get snapped up.
Sorry, but
I'm doing my best, right? Also, we're doing unranked because no, I'm not using him in ranked. No, sorry, not happening. Yeah, no offense to the Mr. Compress mains, I don't know how y'all do it. After practicing with him today, I don't know how y'all do it. Why is my game lagging? It's probably because this is the first game on today. Tonight.
Sorry.
All I can do and say is that I will do my absolute best with him.
Too close.
Look over there. Can you counter?
Mr. Compress got, Mr. Compress, the Cementos got melted.
Bye bye.
I meant to go straight up.
Look over
Okay, this Cementos is clearly gonna be a problem.
Was this your car? Bow out.
Alright, he's dumb though. I didn't do it, but
I stabbed someone. I feel better now.
Can you counter?
I think the best thing I found out with him is to just run up on people and like go in their face and throw the stuff. I doubt that's the best way to do it, but okay, yeah, I should have done that.
No one's in the safe area. Let's move.
Alright, I got healed though, which is good. And yep, he's dead. And he's dead again. He shouldn't be able to get back up. I'm gonna make sure he can't get back up. All right, we're good. Pretty good. Right, now we're gonna go over here. Do a lot of damage to my lady because she's a giant target, so.
Sorry, but this is my victory.
I'm so used to not playing as him that, like, anytime I hear the noise, that noise, I think it's an enemy. I get, like, scared. That's how little I've played as him. Yeah, he can melt people if, like, if you get, like, good smacks on them. You can melt people. It's just, you gotta kinda get lucky with him. And not have terrible aim like me. I feel like I'm not doing terrible this match with him, though.
That's a relief.
Hold on, maybe it was. I was like,
Watch out! There's an enemy here.
How unpleasant.
No good! Not everyone's made it to the safe area!
Bye bye!
And that did damage to him.
Was this your card?
Momo's using her cannons.
I see through you.
Go up there.
Look over there. Bravo!
Watch out. There's an enemy.
Miss every shot. Yeah, I'm really bad at aiming with him. Again, his alpha, like, I like the uniqueness of it. I don't like using it.
Watch out! There's an enemy here.
Was this your card? Bow out! Off stage! Bravo! Sorry!
Yeah, that was big damage on her. She's dead.
Sorry, but this is my victory.
Sorry, my bloodlust. And the good news is his alpha reloads really quickly. Really quickly. Like, really quickly. Should I do ranked? I feel like this was too easy. But then I don't want to instantly die in ranked.
I wanna go
yeah,
here.
I'm not gonna be able to shoot past that. No, they're good. They're healing.
Bye-bye. You, was this your card? Stronger.
What the? Okay, I'm trying to climb the wall, bro. Yeah, you don't want to be running up to a Mr. Compress like that. Nah, you don't want to be doing that. I mean, hey, we got to win with him. And we didn't do terrible. So, I'll take it. I think we'll still do unranked. 4,000, 4 kills. That's not too bad for a character that I, like, never use. I did, again, play a few matches with him today, just to kind of, like, warm up for this, but... that's basically it. Like, when he first came... When the game first came out, I played it, and I wanted to get a win with every character just because I thought it would be fun. And there are some characters to where I just got carried to wins, because this was, like, super early on. Or I just got very, very lucky and got wins with them. So as soon as I got a win with them, like, I stopped playing with them. I think Mr. Compress was one of the characters to where, like, played as him, didn't really like playing as him that much, got a win, so I was like, yeah, I'm just not going to touch him again. But again, he's a good character. He can be fun. It's just probably not for me personally. But anyhow, let's move over to second match. Alright, round two. One of our teammates left. I completely forget who it was, to be honest with you. but at least we still have a Froppy, so that's good. You know, it's not like I was already playing hard mode as it was. You know, not at all. I think that first match went well, though. We got some good footage of him and what he can do. He can be very dominant. He can be very, very good. It's just, you know, like I said, in the hands of someone who's maybe a little more skilled or used to him than I am. He's not a bad character, though. I would never say he's a bad character. Poop. This is what I get for dropping them all in the same pile.
Ready for my spot.
I think the only thing I would change with Mr. Compress is his special action. I feel like it's really useless. Because you have to go up, do the animation where you grab someone, and then, like, you heal them very, very slowly over time. And, like, that's good if you, like, you need to grab your friend and, like, run away, but, like...
One lucky fighter's found Kota.
In most cases, you can't really do that well. What I wish you could do with it is you could pick up downed allies. Like, let's just say your friend gets downed, and you're able to actually pick him up into the marble and then take him with you somewhere. And, like, while... obviously it wouldn't heal him. He doesn't take damage anyway. This is not Fortnite. I think that would be a good change. That wouldn't be, like, too broken. It just would allow it to have more utility and be a little more useful. And I guess it can heal them, too, if they take damage while they're downed. The timer doesn't go down, though, while they're in the pocket. So that could be something to balance it. I think that would be a good change. I kind of hope they do that. But we'll see. I think the rest of him is fine. His alphas can melt people, so I don't think damage needs touched. His beta reflects basically all projectiles directly at the opponent, so I don't think that needs touched. So, yeah. And then, my aim is still trash. Where did the Deku go? He was right here. Where'd he go? See what I mean? You don't even have to, like, aim it. It just aims it for you. Alright. Let's calm down. Let's calm the heck down. Let's calm the dizzity down, alright?
That's a relief. Was this your card?
Okay, that's unfortunate. I let him smite me.
Can you catch me?
Find a box of beer! Finders keepers!
To be fair, I didn't know he was there, so... Get these trash yellows out of my... I personally don't like using yellows. I feel like they make minuscule effects. Personally, I just don't like using them.
Can you counter? Look over there. Feeling panic.
Come on, shoot me. Shoot me. See, I love doing that.
Bravo! Big fish. A present.
See, I can even deflect those back, which is pretty cool. Ow, that looks like it hurt.
Escape! Bravo! Look over there!
I just need to get better with leading his shots. Catch him someone over. Damn.
What's wrong? Hey, don't breathe. Was this your car?
30 seconds to the safe area moves. You'll get swallowed up if you're not careful.
Exhilarating.
Not yet.
No
way.
Can you counter? Well,
hold on, wait, let him cook. Let him cook. See, I don't see a reason to go to his beta. I mean, people aren't gonna be spamming it at you.
Everyone is outside the safe area.
In most cases, anyway.
Level up. Can you counter? Too close.
No escape.
Bravo.
Our shield is not going to save you.
Look over there! Was this your card? Exhilarating! It won't activate? And
no. Oh, I need to heal. What am I doing?
Bravo! Was this your card? Off stage! Bow out!
I'm sorry, Farby, actually.
Need more healing items. Share with me.
Don't forget we can grab some items.
Perfect.
Yeah,
I just feel like it's easier to just run up on people and do it because then they get, like, melted by everything.
Was this your card?
This is melees are pretty good too. I keep forgetting this is trios. I just, you know, we're down a teammate because teammates always have to leave and be stupid.
That's a relief. Was this your card? How unpleasant. Exhilarating. Amateur. Understudy.
Go ahead and keep shooting at me.
Bow out. Exhilarating.
Ribbit? No escape.
Was this your car? Bow out. Exhilarating. Look over there. Can you counter? Level up. Big fish. What's wrong?
Some allies haven't made it to the safe area.
Level up! Well, well.
You know?
I'll be taking that item.
Revenge?
Was this your card?
One down for the
I don't know, man. Maybe I was wrong about Mr. Compress. Hold on. I mean, I'm doing really damn well. I'm gonna grab these. Grab a bunch of them, because she's gonna need some healing, probably. I got a level 5. Where are they at? I'm gonna go this way.
Watch closely.
Kinda wanna get into more brawls. Weirdly enough.
Everyone is outside the safe area. We're doomed.
Look over there. Was this your call? You vanish! My signature trick! Bravo! What the?
Till I get killed.
Big finish! Off stage! Can you keep up? Bravo! Exhilarating!
You no time to waste. Enemies are waiting.
Yeah, that Momo's weak.
Was this your
call? I'm down for the count. Sorry.
Watch closely. Bravo! Was this your call? My role.
That's unfortunate.
Can you counter?
I ran out of alpha charges.
Was this your call? That's a relief.
I can just get her thing and revive her, though.
I'm beat! Can you counter?
Howling to a team's ladder! Who'll end up victorious?
Oh, by the way, he can counter those, too.
Don't overdo it. Was this your car? Off stage! Bravo!
Just to show she died in the storm. He can counter the Momo's like alpha, which I didn't know either until like recently.
Now these are some fighters who know their stuff.
I don't know, man. After doing these two matches, I actually kinda like Mr. Compress now. I have turned from a Mr. Compress hater to an enjoyer. Who would have seen the day? Yeah. I enjoyed my time with him. He's a fun character. I still don't think I'm gonna main him or anything, but you know, I definitely wouldn't mind playing him like here and there. Not at all. Very good character. Pretty balanced. Again, the only thing I think they should change is special action. You should be able to pick up downed allies. Just make it to where it freezes the timer so they don't, like, the timer doesn't go down while they're in their pocket, because that would be pretty cheap. Still have it heal if, like, they took damage while they were downed. It doesn't really matter, to be honest. And then, like, you take them out somewhere else and you revive them there. Or put them somewhere else to be revived on their own while you distract the enemy. I think that would make a special action a lot more useful. And I think everything else about him is perfectly fine, honestly. So let me know. What do you think about Mr. Compress? You think he's good, bad, mid? Let me know. And also, let me know what other characters I should play and try out. Yeah. Alright. Subscribe, hit the bell. Like, comment, and check out my Twitch, and I'll see you all in the next My Hero Ultra Rumble video. Take care, guys.